usually the store owners don't like people hanging out, so yeah, go talk to her, quick, see what they're up to.
You good? Staying warm?
Yeah.
Okay.
What you been arrested for before?
Cannabis?
Yeah.
What's the use of this pipe? You got no weed on you? Keep your hands on the wall.
Victimized with robberies and stuff before, so we were patting down one of the males, and Detective Perez found some drugs on him, and he just decided he wanted to start fleeing and fighting at that point, and I don't know what kind of drugs he's on. He was pretty strong. We had to tase him a couple of times, and he didn't feel the tase. He just kept fighting.
What do you have, the crack pipe?
This is the first little marijuana pipe that I found on him, and then as soon as I pulled this one, I was let five. It was when he started to get a little froggy, and I went to grab both of his arms, and he started to pull away. So I told him to relax. And
that's probably what set him off. I mean, he's probably got a nice history, and he doesn't want to go back to prison over over possession of crack cocaine and drug paraphernalia.
Yeah.
Hey, you set up spikes.